Now we are ready to move to the activity tracker. You can use a Fitbit or Apple Watch as your activity tracker. If you don't already have an activity tracker, Twin will provide the Fitbit Inspire 2. Twin supports several other Fitbit models, so if you have one you want to use, ask your coach if it is supported. Your activity tracker is super important in your twin journey, as it provides multiple metrics that help your whole body digital twin personalize the service for you, while keeping you accountable. It captures everything from your daily activity, steps, heart rate, and sleep quantity and quality. Your activity level and sleep patterns are particularly important since they are correlated with health concerns such as being overweight, insulin resistance, and higher cortisol levels, which can make it more difficult to manage diabetes and nearly impossible to reverse if they are not addressed. If you are using a Fitbit, take the time to get it unpacked. If you haven't already, please download the Fitbit Health and Fitness app on your phone via the App Store. Follow the prompts on the app to allow Bluetooth and set up a new account. Make sure that you select the Fitbit Inspire 2 or appropriate model from the Fitbit device list. Make a note of your username and password. If you're like me, I sometimes forget my login credentials, and you'll need them when you register the Fitbit to the Twin app later. The instructions will show you how to charge your Fitbit using the USB cable supplied and sync it to the Fitbit app. You'll be prompted to update the Fitbit software, which will take several minutes. Once you have completed the steps on the Fitbit app, open the Twin app so it can register with the Twin platform. Select More, then My Sensors. Select Fitbit from the Activity Tracker options. You'll be prompted to sign in and allow your access to your data. Put your Fitbit on your wrist so it is snug, but not too tight. You are all set to get moving. Let me share some Fitbit pro tips. It's important to wear your Fitbit every day and night because every step you take counts towards your activity goals, and it helps us understand how you sleep. The Fitbit is waterproof, so you can wear it in the shower. Also, if you like to swim as your physical activity, the Fitbit tracks swimming, but be sure to check out the water lock feature as you explore how to use it. We recommend that you charge your Fitbit when you are sitting for a bit, like when you are working at a desk or watching TV, so it doesn't miss out on tracking your activity or sleep. It's important to wear your activity tracker every day. All steps taken count towards your activity goals and night, so we can see how you sleep. Like with Fitbit, we recommend that you charge your Apple Watch when you are sitting for a bit so it doesn't miss out on tracking your activity or sleep. Thanks for watching, and please be sure to let a member of the Twin Care team know if you have any questions or concerns. See you next time.